Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new speedrawing video. In this episode, I decided to draw Byte. And not any Byte, Vocabyte. Obviously, because that's what we do on the channel. I decided to go for level 5 Byte, as I feel like level 5 Byte is super cool and has a lot of things that you can do with it. So, of course, I started off with adding the Voca hair again, like I always do. And then I got to the other little screens. And I hadn't really had a plan for those, so I just thinked of something and went along as I got. It wasn't actually that difficult to come up with stuff for the little screens. Except for the last one. I kind of struggled a little bit, but then I just made a little baby Voca bite, which was pretty cool. After that, we of course did the line art. I always like the line art phase because you finally get to see what it actually looks like before you're gonna color everything and stuff. So I really like it. I decided to change every little detail of Byte to like stars and things that have to do with Voca. At the start, I had a plan to maybe change the color of Byte itself. But at the end of the day, I decided against it, as I still wanted it to be Byte as much as possible. So the only thing that I changed was the cables and of course the screen color. But I don't feel like the screen color is actually that much of a big deal for Byte, as it is just a screen. And technically, Byte can show everything he wants on the screen. But yeah, I actually had a really great time drawing this. It was super fun. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the drawing and the coloring, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye! Thank you.